cool is that? There's the sea. They built it out of that.
Okay.
I actually have a set of those too. The little bags fit right in the saddlebags.
Yeah.
Because I.
When we go on a
trip. Yeah, when we go trips, I tell Karen, she gets one, I get the other. have it in the bag if you want.
I got one on.
Oh, did you get the metric? Did you get the metric? Oh, wait. They got a metric one. That's a cruiser. Parts and accessories. Yeah, you're going to want that one, too. Get a bag. It's like a toy store.
Yeah.
And they got American on one side, metric on the other. Metric blue. Here are the matches. There are the bones. That's a different kind of bone. Yeah.
What type are you looking for?
Highway tanks. Those aren't the best match either.
Is that what you're looking at?
Is that engine guard 1-inch?
That's the one you want. It's the one that you want, the one that goes actually for the gold wing, because it fits up underneath your engine cover.
I saw them over there.
They may have more than one here.
So how do you know which one's for the gold wing?
I'll know when I see it.
Oh.
There we go. I got some more over here. Gold wing stuff here. See the gold wing sign? Still not the right mount. That's the mount. That's the mount you want.
So is that the right one?
Yep. Yeah, the Ergo 2s. This one actually has the pegs in it too. $200.
Yeah.